Oh god.
Where did I fall this time? Same area. I'm good. I'm pretty good. I'm so glad it's Friday. Watch out for shadows of monsters that hang from the ceiling. A little late, Navi. Here we go. This is the room.
Game's just kind of dicking with you at this point.
It really is. Yeah, you know what, fuck it. We got all the skulls, let's get out of here. This place is dead to us. I mean, we still have the Shadow Temple after this, but... That's not until after the Water Temple.
Let's not worry about that for now.
Worry about that when we're crying in a corner.
Yeah, we'll worry about the spike death re-dead room when we get there. It's so pleasant out here.
Nothing is amiss. I didn't just take a horrifying delve into the frickin' darkest horrors of the world. Nope. Everything's fine.
The village has a sculpture at night. the side of a skeletal house. A building that's under construction. Face the gate to Death Mountain, turn left. Skeletal hangs out on the ladder. On the roof of the Impa's house. So I might not have gone that way, actually. Because that was the feature. Oh, It says it's easier with the long shot, but it can be done without. Oh, I should give it a try now.
That's the one, you can get to that from the... If you ride the owl down from the top of the mountain, can't you?
But the owl isn't there in the future.
No, but I mean as a kid.
Yeah, but it doesn't show up as a kid.
Okay.
I think it does in the Japanese version, but...
Weird.
The whole heart pounding grave digging tour art piece.
No, you tried and you ran out of rupees and you were like, screw it, I'm not subjecting the stream to that at the time.
Well, I have 20 more rupees now, so maybe I should give it a try. It's still a bit too early for me to show up, so I'll have to step outside for a bit. I'm not sure if that was enough time to make Tempe appear, but... I always keep hearing that cow.
Hello. Yeah, the cow is back.
What does it see? In the parallel dimension.
It's awesome shit, okay?
Nope, he's still not around. Where is he? Hang on. He's being very silly, is what he's being. Stop fast if I run into a wall. Does he show up? What are his hours?
a sign, I'd say.
Does he go to bed at midnight or something? Again, that's silly. He sleeps all day, and then he's out for a little bit, and then he goes back to sleep again at 12.
So good at his job, yo.
I know that feel.
Never mind.
JK.
I am also star. Does anybody remember that Tumblr post? That Tumblr post.
Oh god, that one. Yes, Jesus. Just sadly sinks behind the horizon like, oh.
I don't know that I do remember that one.
We had to find it again.
Here, I'll see if I can.
Tonight while we're waiting for Dampe.
Sweet-ass time.
Today, or like in general? When did I start streaming? Because I started streaming today around, I think it was like 10. I don't even remember anymore. But I've been streaming for a little more than a year.
I feel like it's closer to 2, because haven't we had like 2 Halloween streams already?
Oh yeah, but I guess it was summer of 2014 when I really started. No,
is that right? No, 20. I don't even know.
It's been a little while.
It is a mystery.
Yeah, I think it was almost 2 years ago, which is like crazy, but.
Yeah, I feel like we were running
Mario. You guys were you know, doing the SM64 speedrun.
Yeah.
And then I tried the thing with you guys. And then I finally tried starting a stream on my own. And yeah, that was like 2 summers ago.
So many highlights. Jesus, you have a lot of highlights.
That's because I
scrolling back.
That's because I cut up every single one, so I can upload.
I know.
To YouTube.
I know. It's just like I'm scrolling back through all your highlights.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, your first highlight appears to be August 3rd, 2013, which is a 16-star run.
There it is! Fuck yeah! Okay, now we do not need to deal with Dampe any longer. So yeah. I've been streaming a lot of random stuff, but recently I decided to do Zelda Mumps. Basically, Zelda Eternity. I'm going through every single Zelda game that I can possibly capture, basically. So, unfortunately, no 3DS Zelda games, but everything else, yes. So, I've played the original, the first Zelda, I've played Link to the Past, this is the third one around. I've been a little busy with work lately, so I haven't been able to pick it up recently, but as much. Alright, might as well just head back into the past now, so. I mean the future, what am I saying? I am the past. I never did figure out where that last, beam spot was. Okay, let me rack my brain really quick. The one for sure I know I can't get to yet is the one in the desert, but I'm pretty sure I got everywhere else. I got the one outside of Dodongo's cavern, too. Would be appreciated. Thank. Oh my god, I literally can't remember the last beam. This is gonna kill me. Okay, hang on. I'll look it up. Sob. My brain has failed me. For just like beans, I guess.
Would it be under Skulltula's like cave here, the dirt patches you drop bugs into?
Yeah, maybe I'll do that. Dirt. The one in the graveyard? But I thought I got that one too. Yes, you too. Dang it, I just warped away from there too. Boink. Wait. Let me go to the forest first, I want to check something out back there. While we're here, let's ask these guys a question. I overheard this. They say that strange owl, Kaipora Gaibora, may look big and heavy, but its character is rather lighthearted. They say that the owl named Kaipora Gaibora is the reincarnation of an ancient sage. I always felt like that was implying he's supposed to be Rauru, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, that's kind of how I took it. I don't know.
Okay, I think at the same match. Got the other one. Okay then. Oh, that's cool. I'll take that. There's one mask that makes them give you a heart piece. I think it was the skull mask. Skulls!
Oh, the fancy deathly scrubs are so cute. Let's have a party in this hole in the ground, yay! Let's flail around like puppets, yay!
Aha! I did not plant this one. Alright. Alright, I was not going crazy.
Yay, you done it.
There we go. And just in case, let me check the bugs here too. Okay. Now I finally have one left, and I know where that goes, so we can return.
He's small.
Okay. What was I doing with the inventory thing? Oh, right. I was still in the middle of that quest. In fact, there is a convenient arrow telling me where I need to go for my quest next.
Excellent.
So nice to hear you all of a sudden again.
Dusklink.
Now the market is done.
Yay. You've done it.
Alright, I want to head to the water temple. Well, first...
Yay.
First, the rest of my action. Poor frozen over Zora's domain.
We're gonna fix that.
So sad how that doesn't get immediately fixed after you beat the water temple, though.
Yep. Okay, bye. Fun. It doesn't magically fix itself. I can't do nothing about it. I am a child.
There's a hole.
Is there a cow?
Nah, it's just a run-of-the-mill hole.
What's the point?
I forget if I got this one.
will be right back a minute.
Okay. I can barely remember what I did last time.
It's been a bit.
Matt is our resident pun smith. Is that even a word?
Sure.
Punster? I don't know.
Punster is a slightly more common one. Punmeister is a fun one. Punisher is one that is a little bit esoteric, but on theme. There's all sorts of options, really. Fundamentalist is another one. You really want to go sideways with me?
The pandemic.
Missed opportunity there.
King Zor's throne room. Oh, we already had that one. And King Zor is in fact frozen, unfortunately. In fact, everybody's frozen.
One of my coworkers is kind of hilarious in that,
aw, darn autocorrect.
In that said coworker likes to make puns, but, you know, just like, she's still learning, and a lot of them don't end up landing, and a lot of them, like, she leans into it, but then, like, backs off of it at the same time, so she tries to explain the pun, which, if you're gonna explain the pun, then you have to lean into explaining the pun and just be relentless about it. And even then, it still doesn't land right, but she's learning. She's getting better just in the past 2 months
that
I've worked with her.
Whoa! That was dangerous. God, since it's night, it's so quiet out here.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Be careful, it's a trap! Starting me on Starbucks at 4 quotes is in itself a trap.
It's true. Like, I pride myself on knowing me some Star Fox 64 quotes, but I cannot step to your recital of Star Fox 64 quotes.
Whoa. Ow. This thing's calm. Oh, freezers. Watch out for its freezing breath. Destroy it completely before it revives. I'm back. Welcome back. You missed a lot of puns.
Aww. Oh, I'm sad.
Sorry.
I have to watch the highlights later.
Made out of ice. I wonder how that's a thing that works.
I know, right? Why is it even here? Like,
who puts this in an ice cave? It's already full of monsters and shit. And haunted pots. Like, nah, man, let's put in ice blades for good measure.
I mean, it almost looks like a fan, but why? Like...
Gotta keep the ice cool.
We're in grave danger of this cave overheating, man.
Yeah, alternatively...
Okay, sleep well.
There's a pun to be made.
Thanks for watching.
About their shape. Sorry. There's a pun to be made about their shape and how they kind of look like icicles.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I'm hoping you're talking about those ones because I'm not actually doing the stream right now.
Ow. They look kind of like the ones you see. No, actually.
They look like fan blades.
Yeah, they
say. They look like fan blades, so they're not that curved.
They act like the giant freaking, like Reaper things from Shadow Temple, though. For whatever reason, they decided that was a good idea, too.
Man, let's put that shit everywhere.
The falling icicles were, like, my major issue in this section. I was just like that.
I almost got him. There we go. Too hard. I'm just gonna waste arrows doing that. I hope you saw that, Matt.
Oh, sorry, I was muted. Yes, that was most good. Most excellent.
Oh god.
Blue?
Oh god.
This blue fire, it doesn't seem natural. Maybe you can use it for something?
Also, ice keys. Freaking ice keys.
Ice keys.
Every time you pick up a map, I hear the Yaya's family in the distance.
The witch? Whoa.
Yaya's. They were the girl band that sang maps.
Oh. I had no idea.
I could do a really poor cover of that song, but nobody wants to hear that.
I had no idea there was a purple ruby in that face. No. Too bad I was full of money.
Too bad you haven't had the money.
Man, that whirly blade is going fucking mume on the ice.
I know, right?
Like, literally, I can just mume in my head.
So many ice keys. Also should not forget that there's a skull shell in here.
Don't they do the weird hop glitch on that in those runs that do this section?
I think so.
So they don't have to push the thing. So ridiculous.
This is a white Wolfos. Lure it close to you and watch its movement carefully. Attack it when it drops its guard. And then murdered.
What a wussy ass mini boss.
Also, let me just say that I freaking love this room.
I love this room, it's so beautiful.
It is.
I'm
really nice.
To shiny crystals.
So pretty.
You got the iron boots. So heavy you can't run. So heavy you can't float. But then Link's really surprised. But really, should he really be surprised at this point?
Well, I mean, turn around and he's just fucking there. even if I was used to like this ninja ass nerd baby, I'd still be like, oh god, I'm mildly startled. You're there. Hi.
We meet again, Link. If you came here to meet the Zoras, you wasted your time. This is all there is. With one exception, the Zoras are now sealed under this thick ice sheet. I managed to rescue the Zora princess from under the ice, but she left to head for the Water Temple. This ice is created by an evil curse. The monster in the Water Temple is the source of the curse. Unless you shut off the source, this ice will never melt. If you have courage enough to confront the danger and save the Zoras, I will teach you the melody that leads to the temple. Time passes, people move. Like a river's flow, it never ends. A childish mind will turn to noble ambition. Young love will become deep affection. The clear water's surface reflects growth. Now listen to the serenade of water to reflect upon yourself. The serenade of water.
He just always looks so fucking startled by his magic flute.
Link, I'll see you again.
In hell.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, no, you already did the fire temple shit.
Well, Shadow Temple. Shadow Temple is hell.
Fair enough.
Spoosh. You can't breathe underwater. If you start choking, take off those boots.
Well, I can't.
Okay, I'm gonna grab another bottle full, and then we're out of here.
I'm just the what the no limit video still gets me every time.
Which one?
The Twilight Princess swinging the ball and chain around, stomping around on the booth.
God.
That's no limit. Oh, so good.
So good!
Just goddamn it.
The little hop that he does to put on the boots. So, so good.
So good.
Such a call. Here we go. Let us unfreeze the king.
You know, I always kind of like how all the other Zoras are underneath that one sheet of ice in, like, fucking ice cavern or something, if, you know, you want to believe Sheik. You know, but the king is still on his throne, because even Ganondorf was kind of like, fuck no, man, I'm not moving his ass. You can stay exactly where you are, I'll just magic ice your face.
I don't know, I always thought Sheik meant just, you know, the general water ice around Zor's domain, not exactly like the ice cavern, but I don't
probably
know. Probably. Oh, I've come back to life. Was it you who saved me? Don't be nervous. It looks like you have a hard time breathing underwater, being human and all. As an expression of my gratitude, I grant you this tunic. With this, you won't choke underwater. Yeah. You got a Zora tunic. This diving suit is adult size, so it won't fit a kid. Wear it, and you won't drown underwater. Ah, I see. Princess Ruto went to the water temple. So apparently, if you go to the shop first and buy the Zora's tunic, and then release the king, he's all like, what? You already have the tunic? Wow, you're really prepared. Then would you like a kiss? Instead?
No.
Yes. Slobbery fish king kisses.
Why does everyone hit on Link?
Think about how
I know the answer to this, but no, I don't want to think about it.
Mm-hmm. So I'm assuming they put the tunics up for sale just in case, since they can get eaten by, like legs?
Yeah.
I like how, as a kid, this water would sweep like a wave, but now he's just kind of like wading around in it.
Not as small.
He's still kind of small though.
pretty small.
Short
Guardian X Moles. Or Smoles.
Hello.
I'm gonna read that as Smoles.
Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. It's still raining out here. And it is quite dark. When water fills the lake, shoot for the morning light. So that really does only trigger if there's water in the lake, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's basically like, hey, beat the water temple, then you can have a shiny.
Okay.
I mean, the clouds don't clear, right? Until then?
Yeah. I don't think there's anything important in this hole. Just a bunch of Deku scrubs. Just a bunch of scrubs. Nope. Still nothing interesting. And nothing interesting. You guys are collectively uninteresting. I always wonder about these giant gash marks on this tree. Hank, what?
Those gash marks are obviously like Mad Cat's cross-promotional branding. Hashtag true facts.
Oh boy, water temple.
Yay.
Now I know everybody hates the water temple. But I actually...
Not aesthetically.
I actually like the water temple, so...
I do too.
Heretic.
Yeah.
She turned me into a newt.
Got better. I just love the fact that it sounds like he's offended that he's being accused there. It's like, of course I don't. I got better. Like, come on. Don't be ridiculous.
Blue tech type. It's hard to beat on the waters. Clear it onto the land. If I have the scarecrow, I can actually make it in there, but that would mess things up anyway, so. Alright, first order of business is diving. Suddenly, I just thought, what version I had. What cart version I have of Ocarina of Time.
Ah.
I feel like we determined it was 1.1, okay. But I may be misremembering that.
Okay, when we turn this corner, we should run into a familiar face. Right, Link? You're Link, aren't you? It's me, your fiancé, Ruto, Princess of the Stars! It's just like, wait, what?
Horrified recoil.
I never forgot the vows we made to each other 7 years ago. You're a terrible man to have kept me waiting for these 7 long years. But now is not the time to talk about love. I'm sure you've already seen it. Sora's domain, totally frozen. A young man named Sheik saved me from under the ice. But my father and the other Zoras have not yet. I want to save them all. I want to save Zora's domain. You have to help me. This is a request from me, the woman who is going to be your wife. Link, you have to help me destroy the evil monster in the temple, okay? Inside the water temple, there are 3 places where you can change the water level. I'll lead the way. Follow me, quickly. And Link's just like, I don't want to.
For any of this.
Right, hang on. Before we follow her, I'm gonna check something like that. Clunk, clunk, clunk. I need long shot for that, so. I did appreciate how they made the boots its own item in the later games, instead of you having to constantly go to your inventory.
Yeah, it makes for better dance parties. I feel like I saw a ROM hack that actually allowed you to toggle them with like L or something like that. Or C up.